this video, I'll be telling you how you can create cool 3D YouTube intro video for your YouTube channel from your Android device. First of all, you need to open this site named panzoid.com. Make sure you open it in desktop mode. Then go to this Clipmaker 2 section. Open it up. You can select from various templates. Let's check out what all these templates have. You can choose any one of your choice. For now, I'm gonna select this one. Let's say copy the last four or five digits of this template, then click on open Clipmaker. In order to load it, template number and hit OK, load the video. You can actually use your creativity and play around with the things here. For the purpose of the video, I'll just stick with the basics. To edit text, go to object. And you can see text section name, edited. Type your channel name. I'm gonna type mine, Pinkman Solutions. It's pretty big, I guess, for the template, but you can always orient it according to your need. You can add other objects as well. Let's preview our video. As I said before, you can use your creativity to add different elements. For now, I'm gonna show you one element where, let's throw particles in it. Yeah, you can see there are so many particles behind the template. You can add light. There are lots of other options you can use. Now let's just replay our video. The best thing about this website is it doesn't leave any watermark on your video. After you are satisfied with the video, you can actually download your video from this download button right here. Now, in order to download, you first need to render your video. Start video render. It's actually takes some time. For mine, it take around 20 minutes. I'm actually not gonna show you how to download because it takes some time. For the purpose of the video, it's just fine. You can download of your own. So, thank you. Stay tuned for my next video. And please like, subscribe, and share if this video helped you in any way.